What's good, YouTube? Boy, Magic Jeff back with another banger today. So, I'm going to do an outfit challenge with Conor McGregor.
Alvarez getting loose, getting better here in this round, though.
Oh, man.
Until that.
Oh, he's done. He's done.
History has been made! Conor McGregor is the UFC lightweight champion!
What a performance.
He's one of the most stylish fighters in the game, in my opinion.
Started from the bomb, now I'm here! Life is so fucking good. How do I look? What the fuck is he wearing?
A couple of outfits just show up around the screen right now, but he's one of my favorite dressers. He always has the most stylish fits on. And today I'm going to be doing one of them, and it's going to be his white pants and green polo shirt outfit with some cool loafers. I think I should be able to replicate it. It's very clean and sleek look. I already have the white pants at home, so I'm mostly just going to get a green polo and the loafers. But if I do find like a pair of white pants that are a lot better than the one I have at home, then I'll probably pick it up. Next time you'll see me, it'll be at some sort of store. So peace. Hold up, I lied. I forgot to do a fit check. So here's my red puffer jacket. Got the black Calvin Klein sweater. Got my black jeans. Got my Vans. And got my MK belt. And yeah, that's my whole fit. So peace. Okay, so I'm currently inside Marshall's. Hopefully I can find a green polo inside. So let's go and look. Peace.
Okay, so I'm currently looking through. Can't really find any green polos yet. So you'll see. Yeah, this is not what I'm looking for. Yeah, that's not it. This is more teal compared to green. Yeah, that's not it.
Okay, so Marshall's didn't have anything I was looking for, so we're gonna move on to the next door. So, peace.
Okay, so I'm currently in Old Navy. Hopefully I can find a green polo shirt. So, wish me luck.
Alright, they have really dark green polos, but it's not like the emerald green that Conor McGregor wears.
Old Navy doesn't have what I'm looking for, so I'm gonna head to the next door.
Okay, so I can't find any green polo shirts, so I'm just gonna grab a pair of loafers. Okay, so I found a pair of loafers. Yeah, I'm gonna buy these. Okay, so I found some green polo shirts, but it's in cotton material. It's not like the shiny emerald one that Conor McGregor has. So, yeah, I'm gonna try Macy's next. Okay, so I just got my bag. Yeah, next up, Macy's.
Shirts are pretty bright, but this one's really nice though.
Doesn't seem like Calvin Klein has any polos in their area. Alright, so Calvin Klein doesn't have any green polo shirts. Okay, so there's no green polo shirts around here at all.
Okay, so there's no green polo shirts anywhere around here, so I'm gonna head back to Old Navy and buy the green one from there.
Okay, so just picked it up. Now I'm gonna pay for it. Okay, so I just secured the bag.
Okay, so I got everything I need, and I'm kind of hungry right now, so I'm gonna head to Shake Shack and grab something to eat. So see you there. Peace.
guys, I'm back. Here's the final product. Got the white pants. Got these nice loafers. I only own like one pair that's suede, but I'm actually kind of digging these right now. I'm gonna keep these. And got the green polo shirt. Get the details. Yeah, and that's the whole fit. I also added some accessories that gives the fit a little more class, I guess. And yeah, hope you guys like the fit. Like and subscribe, and peace. See you next video.